I now hate this day, but this time, for good. Why? Because I lost my old iPhone 13, and it's one of the worst days of 2024.